and taking part in Digital Voices because I want to build a good network of female colleagues and peers to discuss technology with.
Because I'm interested in increasing my skills in technology and also promoting women in technology.
Because I'd like to grow my confidence working in this environment.
Because I want to be part of a community of women in digital learning together.
Because it's a really good initiative. It will give women confidence to face public or express themselves confidently.
Because I want to increase my confidence and my voice in digital.
Because I want to gain more confidence.
Because I want to find my own voice.
I'm taking part in Digital Voices because I want to develop my leadership skills and be with other strong female leaders in our community.